गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड द लेसन माय एल्डर ब्रदर एंड वी हैड डिस्कस्ड पेज नंबर 65 एंड 66. भैया हैज मेड अ टाइम टेबल फॉर मुन्ना विच मुन्ना इज गोइंग टू फॉलो. सो ऑल ऑफ यू कैन सी द टाइम टेबल हाउ द टाइम इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड फ्रॉम 6 AM till 11 PM night. Munna, page number 67. Put your finger on the lines. But when is the time to play? Bhaiya, play. What is the need, Munna? Munna, I love the green fields, the gentle breeze. I want to jump up like a football. I like the touch and go and hoot hoot to sounds of the kabaddi and the hurry and flurry of volleyball pulls me like a magnet. As soon as I am on the field, I forget everything. Munna is very much disappointed by the timetable made by Bhaiya because Bhaiya has not allotted the time to play for Munna. And Munna asked his Bhaiya that, Bhaiya, where is the time to play? And according to Bhaiya, there is no need to play. What is the need to play, Munna? And Munna's answer was that he loves to play. He loves to run to the green field. He loves the hoot-hoot-hoot sound of the kabaddi. The play volleyball pulls him like a magnet, and whenever he is on the field, he forgets everything. Now, here the first scene is over, and here starts the second scene. Scene 2. The final exams are over, and the results are out. Bhaiya, alas, I have failed once again. Munna, oh, but Bhaiya, I have passed and topped my class. Now where there is only 2 years difference between us. Bhaiya, but my dear brother, don't be so proud. You have passed only one class and you think that I am stupid and you are smart. Once in a gully danda, in a gully danda game, you might get lucky and hit a goal. But that does not mean you have mastered the game. You have to work hard to be successful in life. When you have to study a subject like algebra or geometry in high classes, then you will understand the importance of hard work. In geometry, if one writes ACB instead of ABC, the answer is marked wrong. The examiners will not spare you. They want you to learn word by word from the textbooks. Now see what happens. The final exams were over and the result is out. And this time, Bhaiya has failed. And Munna has topped in his class. And Munna is feeling very much proud. And what is his Bhaiya telling him? Let's see. Bhaiya tells him that, Munna, you have passed only one class. Don't be so proud. And what do you think? That you are smart and I am stupid. Once in a gully danda game, if you are able to hit that goal, it doesn't mean that you have mastered the game or you are a specialist in that game. To become successful in any field of life, one must work hard. Hard labor is necessary to get success in life. In your higher classes, when you will study algebra and geometry, you will learn how much labor you will have to do, and at that time you will understand the importance of hard work. And Bhaiya quotes the examples that in geometry, if one writes ACB instead of ABC, the examiners will not spare you. They will mark your answer wrong. It means that you have to learn word by word from the textbook. You must be very careful. You must be very sincere. Munna, oh, Bhai Sahab, this is scary. I don't think I want to go to the 9th class now. But I will still complete my day's homework so that I get no punishment in class. Now, Munna told that, Bhaiya, I am feeling scared. But at this moment, I don't want to go to the 9th class. I just complete my homework to avoid punishment in the class. Whatever the homework is being given to me, I complete it. Bhaiya, just today we were asked to write a short essay on the topic of punctuality in 4 pages. And imagine, can something be written on 4 pages and still be short? It's all so mixed up. Now, Bhaiya told Munna that he was given to write a short essay on the topic punctuality. And can you imagine that writing a topic on punctuality in 4 pages is short? It's also mixed up. What is Bhaiya trying to do? He is trying to put before Munna the things that how much labor one has to do in order to become successful. Munna, thinking aloud, thank God it was time for school, or else the scolding would have gone on and on. And Munna is now feeling relaxed, and he tells himself that thank God it's the time for school, otherwise this scolding of Bhaiya would have gone on and on, means the scolding would have continued. You watch the video, students, you pause it and read the lesson up till now. In our next class, we'll proceed. Thank you.